the timer?
No, I'm going to record him this time. Yeah. The big bucks.
I noticed on Saturday too,
It's very easy to get into chewing words.
Okay.
And you want to find a way of doing Italian. I think I've said this in here 1,000 times, and I'll say it 1,000 more. You want to find a way, I think, of doing any language, actually, that doesn't involve a lot of mouth movement. It's all inside. Everything that you have to say is right in, like, one area. So you have that,
e la solita storia del passato, e molto rimorso a me, ma io posso parlare come io voglio, quando io...
It's really in that megaphone area, and it isn't in that la solita storia del passato. You know, it's not that. See if you can do it.
Hold your
finger right here. La solita storia del passato.
Just start.
La solita storia del passato.
Still be even less.
E la storia, e la solita storia del passato.
It's all right in there. That language happens. And what we try to do then is get English, German, French to do the same thing. French is pretty easy because French it demands something very similar of us. But I love to hear German done the same way. The best German singers all find that Italianate spot where I think I've said this before too, and I'll do it again. When I think about my Italian friends and the people that I worked with, my Maestro Ricci in Rome and people like that, it looked like they were hinged from right in here. There's like a dimple all the way around. And all of that language happens right out there. They hardly ever have to move their mouth very much at all. They just get it right. He could count in English to 9, and that was the extent of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, Davide, si, l'ho cantato. You know, he would say that right in there. And Italians, if you look at Pavarotti, it's all right there. Am I right?
Absolutely.
You know?
Even when they speak.
The speech is exactly the same. Esattamente lo stesso. Loro fanno tutto il parlare esattamente così. And that's what we all need to try to emulate. And then you try to do the same thing in English, French, or German. It's really about getting that Italian-made Einstellung, is what I want to say, auf Deutsch, a way of looking at it and thinking about it. I love it. And you can do that in all of the stuff that you do. Your voice is beginning to really sound tenorial. And this piece right here is not an easy thing to bring off. It's a great piece for you, though. Works very well. Any comments, guys?
Strangely, not really. But when you told him to do, keep it in one spot, it seemed like the voice was more present. I don't want to say it was louder, but it was more present, and it's a beautiful voice, really beautiful.
Anybody else? Bravo.